I'm gonna go to the kitchen.
Let's do it. He's allergic to lobster, but he ordered the lobster anyway. Why is it not an 11? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, if you're new here. And if you're not new here, welcome back to another video. As you can see by the title of this video, today we're going to be filming, I think, like a little vlog. Today is actually Mo's birthday. I would have been recording a lot earlier, but I actually worked this morning, which freaking sucked, because I tried to get someone to cover it, but no one wants to cover it. And it was a freaking 7 a.m. shift, like 3:45. Right now it's 5:17, and Mo is basically almost here. I haven't done my makeup, and I still need to do my hair. I guess I just wanted to do a little get ready with me. I know I have a few on my channel right now. I'm sorry. But content is content, and we're gonna just record what we do today, I guess. I got him a little gift, so I'm gonna open it. He's gonna open it on camera. And yeah, I'm about to get ready right now because I'm in a rush. He's already here, so I need to hurry up. And yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do full-on makeup, like a face beat, maybe like a little face beat. Look, he's calling me. All right, anyway, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get better at posting. I've been super bad at it. I've been lacking at it, but I've had so many things going on. I had like 2 SD cards full of footage that I still haven't edited, but I promise I'm trying. I started a new job, so life is just a little hectic right now. So please bear with me, and I know I say this all the time, but please bear with me. We're gonna do a quick little makeup look. Also, y'all see this? I burned myself at work, and this hurt so much. I heard it like 2 days ago, but I re-heard it today by poking the shit out of it. So now it just hurts. I'm about to go moisturize my face. I'll be right back. I'm putting some sunscreen on because the sun outside is, you know, crazy. Ooh. Lola's looking at me like, why is she talking to herself? Yeah, Lola! She gets like that when Mo is anywhere near her. Like, it drives me freaking nuts. Mama, please stop. Anyway, guys, wish Mo happy birthday down in the comments below. Big 20. Aren't you excited?
Yeah. Shit, I can't even take this out.
Can I open it yet?
No.
What is it?
No, you can't open it yet. It's nothing serious. Babe, stop. Stop.
I'm gonna go to the kitchen.
Do it. You look nice. You look handsome. And also, do you guys like the new angle? Like, I know I always put my camera on this side because I hate this side of my face with a passion, but I'm trying to get over that. So, here I am. Are you done? Are you done? Huh? He has to sometimes ignore her when he comes in, because if he does, like, pet her, she'll pee. But she will pee if he pets her, and that's not cool, because then I have to clean it up. I'm not the one that needs to look nice and good. My man, he look good. But you know, sometimes your companion has to look good too, so you both look good. Like, you know, it's not good if he look good as then you look like a bum. No, you gotta at least try just a little bit. Don't try to look like a bum. Look like a little bit put together at least. Ignore it, okay? You ain't gonna die if you see a little bit of hair. But I haven't even had this hair for that long, and it's so oily. Like, I don't understand. All right, I'm gonna go slick the front, see if I can find like two little pins to put them right here, I guess. And yeah, we're done. This is my dress. It's literally just a cute little satin dress. It has a little slick right here. I'm gonna wear it with little like low heels, and then my hair is really puffy in the back, but it's okay. At least we look a little put together. I'm gonna go brush the front a little bit, and then put my shoes on, bring some sandals, and then we could go. All right, you guys. Okay, you guys, so I put little clips on the side of my head. I also put some boot tape on, cause girl, this is a little, And I'm also bringing these sandals, but I'm wearing these shoes. But I'm probably gonna take them off. Maybe take like a few pictures and take them off. I think I look okay, but like the hair, I don't really like it, but it's okay. It's okay. Okay, you guys. Alright, so Mo really wants to open the gift, so I'm gonna let him because he really wants to open the gift. So here we are about to open the gift. Okay. Alright, open it one by one. Take it one by one, okay?
Oh, true religion boxes. Okay. Because I said I wanted some, right?
Did you?
Did not?
I just guessed.
Ooh, I like it too.
I hope you like it because you see how it has the red.
Yeah, I don't think I have red boxers.
Oh, you have a lot of red stuff though.
I have red polo boxers. What size are these? That'd be medium.
And they are. Look, it says it in the front. Medium.
Thank you. I like it.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Vacation box?
Yo, my sister bought the same exact one, but in blue. I like the smell of new clothes.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, and these two shirts are just to chill in, okay?
SpongeBob.
You can just SpongeBob. Wear those when you go out. And
yeah, I actually need shirts. And
you do.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And that one too. Didn't we watch that movie together?
We did?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. It was LeBron in it.
Oh, yeah. We watched it together?
I think so. I'm not sure. Okay, there's one last thing, but.
Where is it?
It's a paper.
No way. You paid $2.94 for this?
Yeah. You wanted those so bad when we were at the mall. I'm like, if he doesn't get them before his birthday, I'm gonna get them for him. But I got them so late, so they didn't come in. And I was like, okay, my idea is to get like regular stuff and then print the paper and put the paper in the bottom. You see when you yelled at me yesterday, you were like, what did you spend $200 on?
No way. Oh my god.
See, now you have like 20 sneakers.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
I saw you really wanted those, so I got them for you. I love you. And I didn't order it from StockX, I ordered it from Flight Club.
I wanted you to save it money.
No, I wanted to get your gift.
I know.
Okay, hey guys, so we're trying to decide where we want to go because Mo is being very indecisive and doesn't know where he wants to go. But we're thinking Red Lobster because he likes seafood. I don't like seafood, but I'm cool with eating a burger. I'm so hungry. Oh my god, I'm eating.
Well,
I'm good.
Red Lobster has parking. It's in the Bronx.
That's cool. So you wanna go there?
Should we call him? Be like, do we need a book?
You could call. He wants to go to a steakhouse, but I had told him that you have to make a reservation for that, and we didn't. So.
Thank you for calling Red Lobster for a site.
You look so good. You look good. Happy birthday, my love. Big 20. Oh, you know, we're doing a little bit of a photo shoot. Ah, the fudge.
The shirt is way too long.
I think it looks good.
I don't like big ass shirts.
Hi, babe.
I can't.
Baby.
What's these?
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I think it's bread.
Oh, this is bread.
Yeah, they got some good choices here, y'all. Look at this.
My first time.
Yummy. Both of, oh no, this is my second time. They got some good stuff here. All right, you guys, we're already eating, but this is Mo's food. Looks a bomb as fudge. Did you eat that fry? My God. And then this is my food. It looks so good as well. Oh my God, so yummy. Also, just posted a new picture. Go follow me on Insta. All right, I'm about to eat, so I'm gonna talk to you guys in a little bit. All right, guys, we're done eating. Literally, I finished everything on my plate. I did leave the mac and cheese though, cause I got really full, and the mac and cheese is very cheesy. Yeah, too. And then Mo finished almost all his food, but he left some lobster and a little bit of shrimp.
All I ate was
the rice and the salmon. And you ate one side of the lobster, no? All right, hey guys, it's been a little bit. Because it's been a little bit of a roller coaster. So we left our lobster and Babe automatically started feeling really bad. So apparently he's allergic to lobster, but he ordered the lobster anyway, which I don't understand. But he really wanted lobster, so I was like, okay, well, hopefully it doesn't get bad and just drink a lot of water and whatever. But we were wrong. It got worse than it would usually get. So we ran to the pharmacy and I got him some Benadryl. He just drank one. And then his eyes for some reason got very itchy and burning and started watering OD, and it was like red. One eye was like popping out a little bit. So we went and got him some eye drops, and now now he's just sitting here chilling. I literally can't with you. Like, I really can't. Like, he knows he's allergic to that stuff, but he wants to eat it anyway. And he eats it all the time when his dad cooks this and stuff. But it doesn't, like, get as bad as it did today. But he's feeling a lot better, right, baby? Anyway, we're gonna chill for, like, 5 minutes in the car until he feels a little better. He wants to take some pictures in this area, so he's gonna take some pictures with his glasses on. His glasses.
I got a picture ID in the car right now.
And then we're gonna wait until his eyes swell down so he can take pictures without his glasses. But yeah, he's a little crazy ass. Okay, hey guys, we just finished taking a whole bunch of pictures, so go follow him on Instagram so you can see the pictures he's about to post, and go follow me on Instagram so you can see when I post my pictures. They actually look really cute. His has the sunset behind. Mine has them in a few, but then the sunset left, so but yeah, honestly, I think I might sleep over his house today. So I guess we'll vlog a little sleepover moment, but I'm not sure yet. I gotta get home first.
This is the right lane to take exit 8C onto Pelham Parkway West.
If I had it my way, you would know.
The truth, I say I'm happy, but I'm still stuck on us. See you face to face. I'm thinking about the days we used to be.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn left onto Washington Avenue.
But I can't make it see. See you face to face. I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make it see.
In half a mile.
All right, guys, I'm home. We're about to go upstairs because we really need to use the bathroom, and then I might just grab my stuff to stay overnight when I go upstairs, and I'm gonna let my mom know.
So, yeah. Hey guys, good morning. I haven't talked to you guys literally since last night, because all we did last night is get home and fall asleep. Mom couldn't find car keys, so I had came in first, and I was so sleepy. I was like this close to knocking out. But we woke up a few hours ago. I just got out the shower.
Yes, sir.
Did you do it?
Yes.
Oh my god. This is not underwear. This is a shirt, by the way. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys in a little bit. Are you hungry, babe? I look crazy. Okay, hey guys. So we're on our way home. We went to go get gas, and now we're kind of stuck in traffic. But we were thinking of doing a few things, but then we changed our mind. I'm gonna go home and chill. I have some editing to do. I gotta go take care of my daughter. And he has to, what do you have to do?
Nothing.
But anyway, we're on our way home right now. Ew, why I sound like we're next to a little river? It looked nice. But what would you rate yesterday, 1 out of 10?
My birthday?
Mm-hmm.
10.
Why is it not an 11?
11.
No, but no, no.
I
why
you changing? I complete the scale. You wanna know why it was 11?
Why?
Because I got to spend it with you.
Aww, you're so cute. But still, you changed your answer without having to say it was 11 from that beginning.
Because I forgot we could complete the scale.
Whatever. Anyway, we're listening to music, so I'll talk to you guys later. Which I'm not sure. I don't think there is anything show you guys later, but I'll talk to you guys later just in case.